Hello, welcome back, ihr Schweinehunde, to get Germanized gaming in Final Fantasy XV. Well, last time we stopped right in front of this beast, just because it looks pretty dangerous. Let's see if it is.
Man, am I glad to be out of there. Not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it.
A Bandersnatch, really? A Bandersnatch, like Alice in Wonderland? It's like 7 levels above me. Well, let's see if we can pull that off or not. Maybe it's a good idea to get some magic involved. Like Blitz, Thunder. Okay. Let's make some, shall we? Craft. Equip. And let's make another one. More thunder, please. There we go. Damn it, that didn't do much damage at all. Holy shit! Did I lose any? No, okay. I didn't lose any power. Woo. Oh shit. Someone's almost down already. Ignis. Again? Ah. Okay. Damn it. Here, have that, I suppose.
Okay.
I'm not 100% sure what the best thing to do would be. Because Ignis is better, okay. Let's give him an elixir or something that heals, you know, everything. Mega potion? No. Which one was it? Well, let's actually take in a super restorative. Oh, damn it, Ignis! Why is Ignis the one getting effed in the butt in the A all the time? What's his problem? Okay, let's do the eclipse. What did that do? Like at all. What did that do? Wait, what does a high potion do? Fully restores HP. Okay, Prompto needs that, definitely. We haven't even scratched the surface. And we're constantly healing. That's not good. Shit. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Nice.
This is for you, Ignis.
Watch him.
Oh, shit. So we do have a chance. That is good. Ah, fuck.
Got it.
Ah, oh, nice. It's on the ground. Shit.
Oh,
no. Now I know what that was for. For another king weapon. Ah, okay. Interesting. That makes sense. That does make sense. Night, Aki. Thanks for tuning in. I deserve that. What is that? A spear?
Aha!
Very nice. Ouch! Very cool. Very cool indeed.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Oh. Nice. That was an epic side quest. Really cool. Ah, damn it, why does it have to be the middle of the night? Can we jump down from here, maybe? Maybe no? No? Yes? No, okay. Apparently not. I'm just looking for like items and stuff again. Just in case. Because I'm just thorough like that. That's me. Uh-oh. No. Of course, now there are dangerous animals out because it's in the middle of the night. God damn it. Scepter of Pius. The king ruled the realm according to divine law and worked hand in hand with the oracle. This was his staff. It smites foes with a blade of light. Oh, is that a long distance weapon?
Ready for this?
Uh-oh.
Here you go, Matt.
Thanks.
Okay. It's not vulnerable to any of my weapons. That's never good. Let's use the thunderbolt, shall we? Nice. That's a cool weapon. Oh shit.
This one's just for you.
Try this.
Don't die on me.
Ignis! Of course. Impeccable.
Boom. No one can count on you. Oh yeah, baby.
It's history now.
Give me that magic. What is that? Oh, we can rest here. Nice. Yeah, let's do that, please.
Better start preparing for supper.
Let me help.
Probably not the worst idea to camp here. A new dish. Increase attack by 100, increase magic by 100, increase maximum HP by 400. Damn. That's pretty good. That's even better. Let's make that. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, level up, very nice. Yeah, that's a nice photo of him, actually. Let's save that. That's awesome. Selfie time.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
Yeah.
I know. I dig it too.
How did he do that? He doesn't even hold the camera. That's awesome.
Neat.
Yeah, mid-fight is always good. That's interesting. What is she doing? Oh, she's healing constantly, by the way, during fight. During the fight, if you haven't noticed yet. Oh, that's awesome. Yes! Okay, cool. Cloudflare working, Frankfurt. Oh, okay. The chat plugin isn't working, apparently. Let me remove that then. Like this. I can still see the chat, by the way, for now.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
You betcha.
Yeah! I'm going all out.
Just don't get too curious.
Yeah. She'll want to talk.
No one missed a nice guy.
Yeah. Be careful. Nice work, everyone.
Let's go.
Yep.
Hey!
Oh, and the enemies here are pretty strong.
Watch out!
Ah, damn it, they confused me again. Shit, I cannot see anything.
Okay.
Show you. Ready or not.
Fucking hell.
Yep.
What is he doing? Oh, damn it.
Game's up.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
Ooh.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Hey, Henny the Bob. Good evening. How are you? That was intense. I hate those soldier wasps.
Hey, I know those runes.
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You a fortune teller now?
We can rest up or move on.
Yeah, I'm running into the wrong direction.
Your choice.
No! Thanks for hosting me, Henny the Bob. That's very kind. Thank you very much. Oh, not another one. No.
How should we?
I seriously hate those things. Okay, they are susceptible to ice. No, I haven't tried the Resident Evil DLCs yet. I might do that at some point. I've seen that PewDiePie and the others have played that already. So I will definitely, at some point at least, do that too. Okay, what did I say? This? Blizzara, right? Well, let's make some more, actually. Like that. Craft. Blizzard times 3. Equip. Okay. Oh, almost killed it. Quite nice.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
That's an awesome spell. Makes it snow around you. Love it. almost out of this hellhole.
I'm done.
Yeah.
Broke a few bones in there.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Let's call for the Chocoho. No, why can't I? Ah. Maybe now? Yes. Chocoho! To the rescue!
Easy now.
Let's move! Squad! Woohoo! Yeehaw! Oh, damn it! Come on, you chicken! Are you chocobos or chicken? Ah, oh, damn it! It won't let me. Okay, uh-oh. What kind of enemies are those?
Thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Spiracorns. Are they like unicorns? Okay, I don't have that kind of weapon equipped at the moment. Shit. What the fuck? No! Not gonna do that!
Gotcha!
It was like 10 of those things. No. Yeah, that was a pink Chocoho. Because the girl, for obvious reasons, has to have a pink one. There. Right there. Damn it! No! Damn enemies everywhere! Oh wow, okay, what is that? Sea Devil. Oh shit. No, that might be too... Oh, by the way, well, I mean, I am over level 30, so maybe it's fine. We'll just try out some gear change first. Like the gun, for example. Ouch. I think that's it. Because sometimes in life you need a giant pink bird to ride. Yes, I agree. Most definitely.
Oh, glad that's over. Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Good idea.
Not gonna happen.
Let's go back and play video games, yes. As if we're not doing that already.
Easy now.
You can't fool me. Go, Chocoho. Hey, Sir Smiley. Hello. Spinosaurus. Yes, exactly. That's what that was. Was he annoyed? Like, ugh.
Thanks, buddy.
The breeze. Yeah, right. What a cute bird. Let's go.
Let's hit it. Sure.
After this unintended stop, took longer than expected. Dup, 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 dup. Been working on your German. Very good. Very good. Sehr löblich.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
I guess.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris? Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Caelum.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, no. No thanks, I'm not gonna hang out with girls. Ew, girls. Disgusting. I'm gonna throw rocks at them.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Again?
Well, gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
Okay.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Okay. What now? I'll talk to those, I guess.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
This is a photo op. No. Just found a silver bangle. And what does that do? Well. HP plus 300. So it was worth waiting. And stopping. Oh, let's give that to Gladiolus. Haha. Carbon bangle. It's like this one has half. Nice. He is our tank indeed. He got 3000 HP. Most of us, oh well, I have 2000, but I mean Prompto has 1000, so there's that.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
That was us. Yep.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Let's go.
smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
God, so awesome music.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
Sure.
We made it.
Look at what, though? Okay. Can I take a photo or what? I suppose so. Damn it. Styler. That's nice, right? Let's take that photo. Oh, you can take a selfie or what? Okay. Interesting. That's all we can do here? Boring.
It's almost nighttime.
Let's go.
Let's call it a day.
But we have to move.
Let's
there we go.
Sure.
This is Final Fantasy 15, the game. So smiling.
So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
Yep. Ignis is our cooking
place.
Servant.
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talkin.
PS4 this is on. I'm playing on PS4.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
We sure do.
Hello there.
Hello. Oh, we don't have any money though. No.
Bye now.
Hello there. Hello. Come
How
on.
How are you today?
Yes. Sell.
Thank you.
Thank you. A rare coin. Sell those.
A sharp scythe. Sharp enough to wield as a weapon. Great value. Oh wow, we have 7 of those. Okay, let's sell 6. Wow, okay, that definitely helped. Now we can restock. Okay, too bad, Mr. Smiley. Have a good one.
Nice morning.
See you soon. Yeah, let's buy those.
Thank you.
More high potions. More elixirs. More high elixirs. And that's almost it, I think. What's that? Cures confusion, yes. We need that. Maiden's Kiss cures Toad. I haven't needed that yet, but... Oh, what's that? New potions. Takes on fortifying properties by way of Noctis powers. Boosts attack, boosts defense, boosts spirit. Boosts magic. Okay.
Bye okay. Now.
We'll buy those eventually.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
Hey, there's Hoddy McGee. Up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
You know your stuff.
Eh? Ah, now we could. Sure.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
It was indeed.
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Let's see.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kind of hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
No, of course.
Disposal.
Of course we are.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently, the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
Be sure to ask.
Papa's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Aw, too bad. Hello?
Hey, our house is over here. Right this way.
Okay. What was there? Wasn't there something? Check. Okay. Just bullshit. Hello, little fella.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook. There's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside.
Uh-huh. Wait, Iris is in front. There we go.
About that lake. Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Not yet. We're going to go inside first. Going to have a look around. Then I want to go up into that lighthouse first as well. Aha, I knew it. Item. Hidden getaway. Doesn't cost me anything to stay there, so that's good. Anyway, I want to go up that... Hey, where can... Oh, there's the door. Gonna go up that lighthouse first.
I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
Okay. That's great, little fella. Where's the lighthouse? Damn trees are hiding it. There it is. I bet you have a dope view from up there. But first, let's check for. Oh, nice. Huh. That looks awesome as well. Very awesome indeed. There we go. Aha! Silver pieces. Even more. Mega potion. Nice.
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere. I've seen enough of him.
Well, that's why he's called the Chancellor. Chancellor, get it? Another Oracle coin. Very nice.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Oh, sit.
Niff make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
What do you need? A hydraulic cylinder.
Oh,
okay.
My aching back. Stand up straight, boy.
I don't think I have anything like that yet. So whenever I find a hydraulic cylinder, then I can upgrade that. Can I not go on top of the tower? That's boring. Damn it.
My grandpa's never wrong. There's gotta be mithril in there. I just know it.
Okay.
You want to be prepared for anything. So,
yeah.
All right.
Just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
All set to set sail.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
What? He wants to fly solo for a bit, okay. Why? Let him go, okay.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
Okay, that's very strange, but whatever. That doesn't make things easier if our tank is gone. What the hell? Oh, that's poisonous looking. I'm gonna save that. That looks nice too. No. 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 Yes, that's cute. Sure. sure. I feel like he's doing a lot of selfies. As we do these days. As we do. Chapter 7, Party of Three. To repair King Regis's old ship, Noctis and company require that rarest of ores, mithril. With only a vague clue to guide them, they head for Empire-held ruins situated in the north of Klain. Alright. The boy band is in crisis, exactly. I wonder what his deal is. I heard that he'll just come back at some point and you won't even know what he did. It's so weird. Like, seriously. Very strange. Ah, Luna. Okay, so she knows now that we received the blessing earlier. So that's good. Several days later.
The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Indeed. Head to Staliff Grove.
Wait, what happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Azulia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
Shouldn't the main priority of that general dude be that we actually restore, we, oh shit.
Precipitation.
That we get rid of the invaders. I mean. Ooh, susceptible to guns, to shields, and to fire. Sure. What do I have actually? I do have guns. Maybe let's start with that.
Right. No gladio, no.
Oh shit! What are you susceptible to? I'm a big boy here. For my TR, my Tomb Raider let's play, yes. It's gonna be fun. Oh shit.
Yeah. Same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Indeed. Let's move on.
Time to go. Everybody out. Do we have to walk?
I just want that treasure. Give me that treasure. Oh, great. I cannot jump over that. Can I do that with a chocobo? Maybe. No. Okay. That's disappointing. Oh, there's another item, actually. Just around the corner here.
We'll meet again.
Earth gemstone. I don't think I've found this before. Damn it! Come on, mount it! Fuck you, chocobo.
Let's go.
Yeah, no, that doesn't work. Unexpected. How do you get it then? Maybe down here? And around? Oh, and one more. Aha! Prismatic shard, okay. Aha! Can't trick me, game. You cannot trick me.
Thanks for the ride.
Thanks indeed. Kector needle. Oh, nice. I think you can use that for weapons upgrade and stuff. I don't need it anymore, though, I don't think. Like, I've used that before. Now I gotta go the same route again. Okay.
Gladio will be back anytime soon.
No.
Help if we knew what he was up to.
Indeed, it would.
We'll meet again.
Ready? Let's hit
yep.
it.
What?
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Okay. Unbelievable! I just got into the car. Oh, Final Fantasy music. Final Fantasy VII. To be precise. Down, 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 down.
Where
do we go from here?
Well, we go to your little photo op. Obviously, as always.
Let's go.
Take photo.
A shot from here. Good call. Now it's picture time.
Oh yeah. Mhm.
Ready or not?
No, it's just the three of us because Gladio's missing. Damn it.
Oh, love the lighting.
We love the lighting. Hmm.
Easy now.
Back on my chocohole. What is it doing? Nope. That's not gonna work. Oh, item.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Shattered timepiece, okay. Not sure why I need that. Congratulations! It gradually moves. What? The chocobo learned dance chocobo. Its graceful moves will warm your heart and provide helpful status boosts. Nice. It's awesome. How can you do it?
I'm going on ahead.
Wait. Ah, okay, we have to park there anyway. Good to know. Yeehaw! Uh-oh, those things in the water. What is that? Oh shit, no. No. Run. Not gonna pick any unnecessary fights. It takes too much time.
Iris is truly a caring soul.
Like you? No wonder you get along like wildfire.
We do have much in common. Like our tales of picking up after the prince.
Glad I could be of service.
Ah, the dude's here. Hey, Mr. Dude.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Yeah.
Told you you'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word.
Thanks.
Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio.
Uh-huh.
Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril, it's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
Well, oh, that chick.
Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
Interesting. Oh, that chick.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks. Oh, come on.
What?
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Wow, okay. It was a good answer, apparently.
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Okay, Arania joined the party. Some features will be unavailable while she's with you.
You'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Aranea Highwind, sounds cool.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
That's the chick that attacked us. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to, well, my YouTube channel, Get Germanized Gaming.
Just a dip.
And also follow me here on Twitch for the live streams. Anyways, apart from that, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to get Germanized. Goodbye, and here comes the Explofus.